guys. This is like graphic design right here. Wearing graphics. Wearing graphics. Woo!
matter and language that may be disturbing to some viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
It all started out when I was about the age of 7. I went to my first wedding, where they made me untie my shirt. They just made me do it. And then I got addicted.
Him as me being one of his best friends, I'm really worried about him. He just lost his job here.
Your shirt's untucked? You're fired!
I'm not sure if he will have any motivation to get much farther in life if he keeps untucking his shirt. And I'm afraid he's just gonna possibly die.
You know, everyone around here saying Spencer's untucking's a bad thing. You know, I think he looks pretty cool like that. But when I was at that wedding with him and I saw that nerd with his shirt tucked in, I was like, dude, you gotta untuck it. You're not gonna get any girls like that. And that was the first time he untucked it. Now I won't stop doing it. I mean,
so, how's your relationship with Spencer?
After the incident, not so good. Haven't talked to him in, 3 years? I don't even know what he looks like. I can't even remember. What happened? He used to be so beautiful. It's a shame.
Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a kiss, how did it end up like this? It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep and she's calling a cab while he's having a smoke and she's taking a drag. Now they're going to bed and my stomach is sick and it's all in my head, but she's touching his chest now.
Leaving.
The experience.
Yeah.
It's a very, very good experience to have throughout these 4 years, and something everyone should go through. And it was a blast.
Yeah, and having to go through with it, like with your friends and stuff, it made it really fun.
What was?
I love you.
My favorite part about high school was probably meeting all the new people.
Track.
Definitely. You don't even go here!
Miss Swain.
Volleyball and Miss Swain.
Yeah.
Playing volleyball was probably because I've never played a sport because I'm really lazy. And then I tried out for the volleyball team and yeah.
happened, but I played all 4 years, so.
My favorite part is visiting Miss Briggs' room every day.
Meeting all these fantastic friends.
Meeting new people and all my friends.
And Miss Wayne.
And Miss Wayne.
The shop memories.
Shop is definitely my favorite part because this is something that I like plan to make a future out of, and like being here is fun for me. Like I love to cook and everything, so like shop was definitely the best part.
I'm excited to graduate because that means I can go out into the real world and start learning my trade more.
Obviously. I'm excited and scared at the same time. I'm excited for the future. And I'm also scared for the future because I don't know what's gonna come, but I'm ready.
Same.
It feels pretty weird to know that after 4 years we're not gonna be together every day. Coming back to like for us that are going off to college, it's not gonna be like we're all gonna see each other on the first day. It's gonna be a completely different atmosphere for all of us. It's kind of nice to know we don't have to come here every day, but it's also kind of sad that we're gonna be leaving each other.
Yes, I'm excited to graduate and to get on with my future.
Yeah, I'm excited too. We're literally the worst.
I'm really excited to graduate because I can't wait for college. Like, it's something I'm looking forward to.
After 4 years, it'll be a little bit weird.
I think it will feel weird because I won't be at my normal routine. I'm excited to graduate so I can go to college and get out of my life.
It's going?
Yeah.
You can cut this, right?
Yeah.
Well, seniors, I'm taking a break from teaching the Vietnam War to my juniors, and I want to say this was my last year with the school, and I hope you really have a good life out there. Treat everyone with respect. Treat them the way you'd want to be treated, and get to the beach and learn how to surf so you can be like me someday. Because as soon as school's out, I'm going surfing. Good luck to everybody.
So as you leave the Warner Theater, down those steps and out into the street, so will I end my 39-year career in education. For both of us, I'm sure there'll be feelings of great happiness, but also some melancholy, leaving the familiar and not quite knowing what's going to lie ahead of us. But looking back, something that I learned is that giving 100%, no matter what the task is, certainly gives a feeling of satisfaction. No matter what path you're going to take next year and certainly in the following years, I hope that you'll continue to learn about yourself and certainly about others. I believe that Oliver Wolcott gave all of you a good foundation of skills. Now you need to build on that, making your path your own. Be a good person, be strong, be safe.